If you want to make an end to plastic pollution, you have to come up with a clever solution. The plant is highly efficient, which means that around 90% of the waste plastics are transformed into clean diesel, naphtha, and syngas. You can learn more about this technology at pyrolysis.com.